Emerald Spring, the secret is sulfur.
What are you doing with sulfur? That's a big hole.
It's a very big hole. This is Steamboat Geyser. And it's really big. It's big. Okay. She made it though. It's incredible.
Big.
What does it say, Isaac?
Oh, idiot.
Can make a rocket column of scalding water 300 feet into the air.
Anywhere from
it's bigger than Old Faithful. Steam roars for 24 hours after.
4 days to 50 years apart.
Nobody knows when it's gonna explode. Looks like it's getting dang ready to. I'm just gonna tell y'all. 4 days to 50 years. This is crazy.
So this isn't going to explode into a lava?
It's gonna explode into a giant column of water, 300 feet high. And nobody knows when it's gonna happen. It just happens.
I hope it happens today.
Isaac's like, I want it now. October 14th, 2020 at 1:11 a.m.
It says frequent minor eruption, 10 to 40 feet, 3 to 12 minutes.
I mean, you can see it right now. It's definitely going all of a sudden.
It's meters, not minutes.
It certainly is. That was bigger than it said. It said stopped. Why did it stop?
It's preparing
for another one. It's going way higher. Supposed to. Oh, God said if you have faith, size, and motion state, you can do anything. Now, I really believe that this thing can go 300 feet, but I want to see it. Let me see it. Could you imagine 300 feet, what that would really be like?
It's never going to